There is a fielder at cover.
Batsman can't find the gap. It's straight to the fielder.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming.
Right.
He is unlucky there and once again hits straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placement.
Not just it for a single.
Exquisite timing on that, a very well deserved boundary there. There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best.